Thank you. Can you use that in the comments if you can hear me? Say something. Movies, but the less we say about that, the better. Nostalgic, I love this. I was gonna play the Lego Dimensions games. Hi! Oh my god, I ran over here. I did it again. I see it Come on, Verdant Troyer. I'll deal with this later. I'm pretty sure it's things that I need later. Okay, here we go. Don't worry, I got you guys. Okay.
Would you like the help, sir?
Nope, I got it. Cut. Alright, I'll do it with Hagrid.
Ooh, yeah.
Alright. So I have to ask a little. Just a little help, little man. Alright. What are we doing here? Is this the vault? That's a very sucky vault. That is. That's not a vault. Is it? No. Hold on. Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah. Hagrid? Oh, jeez. There's more of them. Hey. Cool, can you let me in? Or, like, whatever it is, the magic. There it is, alright. Okay, good. I'll probably be able to play it, like, later on in the fifth game. No, Deathly Hallows? Is that where they're, like, inside here again? They're back here? Wow, I haven't thought of Harry Potter in a very long time. I tried reading the first book last year, but then I got caught up with life in general and all that business. But I want to reread them again. I've made the decision. Okay. I'm flashing red. I might be dying. Get settled up here. I was all the way over here without being able to charge. Alright, hold on. Sorry, guys. Gotta get some water and all that junk. Yeah. Ugh, shit. Right. Drink some water. Excuse me. Alright. Do we open this? Is this... What are we doing here? Sorry, Harry. Burn, you want to open this up for us?
Key, please. Stand back.
Hagrid? What? What else do we need? That's adorable. just you wait. That's not the dragon we're scared of. Don't worry, Harry. There's scarier dragons in here. Alright. Sorry. I'm trying to be, like, character accurate to this as much as I can. So I figure that, like, the banker's the one that deals with the dragon. I mean, I wouldn't let my clients deal with a dragon. Is that it? Is this my vault? Whose vault is this? Oh, this is both our vaults? Alright, then let us in. How coincidental that both vaults are in here. Harry? Anybody? Who? How do you open these?
hurry, let me slumber, just sail by or the
When I read it as a kid, like, I watched the movies first, so I knew what everyone sounded like in my head in terms of, like, oh, all that hairy thing, but, like, every time I would read Hagrid, did it give off the impression that, like, maybe he was, like, 24/7 drunk, and I just never caught on to that? Right? He's always had, like, half words.
I gather it with a timber and a dumb up running out of gentlemen.
That's not even tough grade. What's this stuff in here? Is this what I need? Oh, is that a little spider? That's cute. Oh jeez, my controller just made a noise. Alright. Okay, cool. I'm glad we came in here. Hey, Vern, do you want to open the other one and see if we can... Apparently we need to turn it twice. There's Harry's gold. Harry, you want to get in there?
Ooh.
Oh, look at his little bunnum. Mm-hmm. Oh, and this is Hagrid. Did we just open up, like, another person's vault? Didn't have much. What was that? Hold on. Oh my goodness, I forgot. William Hurt, the war doctor. Guess we're gonna get a wand next. Yeah, just that. Here?
Alright, Harry, we're gonna go ahead and get you a wound.
Nope, definitely not. Here, try this one.
Oh, it vibrates, jeez. That's not right.
Alright, try this one.
Do that wind thing. Like they do in Universal Studios.
Alright, now I got your pet. I got your pet and I got your hat.
Let's go. Oh, yeah, we did it! All of us except me. I'm the only one who did it. You guys watch, but we all did it. I'll give you guys credit. Doing up there, but did I get true wizard? I didn't even notice. Did I? I'm bringing all the studs in that gauge or whatever you call it. Do you see that punk guy in the back? Look at all these Mr. Britishmen.
Go on, dearie.
Oh, I'm so nervous.
Oh, jeez. Oh, I'm so scared, you guys.
Is that my hand? Do I want to go talk to you? Oh, his glasses broke, you dick. Okay, good job.
Hello, Harry. Cool to have some goblets and closets.
Sorry, what? impressive. There's a pretty good graphics on PS4. It was really nice for a 12-year-old game. Yeah, in alphabetical order. Alphabetical Ron Weasley. Draco Malfoy. Alphabetical.
But to me, Gryffindor!
My neighbors must think I'm a psycho. Here we are. We're going to go and travel all throughout Hogwarts using these stupid arbitrary stairways that are very unnecessary and very unsafe. But it's quite alright. We'll go ahead and just make it to wherever. Like, what if you're late for class? Well, obviously we saw that happen, but like, what if you're late for class? And like, what, you get in trouble because the stairs didn't feel like it? That's a stupid reason. Can I build this? Can I build this here? Yeah, tear this whole place apart. Get crazy! Yeah, full of I'm not worried about his name. They were having parties last night. Yeah, wait, did I not have him? Where are you? I can't tell. There's gold in your bed, Ron. Thanks. Sorry. What? I love magic. Alright, hurry up. Get up. Here, why are you watching us? You're not even part of our crew. I don't even know who you are. I would feel really annoyed if I walked out of this room right now and didn't get those studs in this and build whatever this stupid thing is. Why does it really target my friends? I'm not trying to hurt you, dude. Look at him, he's being so patient and sweet. Yeah, hi! Jesus. Like, I don't want to, like, stay here all day. I want to just get to it, but... What the f- What? Scammers? That's cute. Alright, I can't stay in this room. I'll come back later. No, I won't. I'll come back later. Ron, do you want to deal with these spiders? So I don't know. I thought maybe you could do some sort of some spider spell. I don't know. Hold on. I don't mean to bring my religion into this, but I'm pretty sure that's the first doctor right there. And I'm pretty sure that's David Tennant. I just point things out. It's Harry that points things out, that's all. Hey, Hermione.
Oh, look at that. Oh, that's adorable.
That's cute. I guess the original, the actual Harry Potter licensed games, not the Lego ones. Oops. Those were fun. My favorite was Prisoner of Azkaban. Maybe because that's my favorite book, and like, I'm biased in anything Prisoner of Azkaban is okay in my book. No. Someone wanna deal with that? You're just gonna let that happen, or is that Alright, that one seems to be batting an eye. Let's make here. Gryffindor boy, I loved Gryffindor boy. Brilliant! Cool. Give me. I need that. I'm just gonna raise hell until I get this light bulb to turn on. Hermione, you're the smart one. I gotta stop pushing that button. That's just a button to change everybody. Great. Rusty. Also, I'm pretty sure I just played the Game Boy game version of these. Those were fun. I don't care. Hold on. This is not a Hagrid exclusive thing. Harry. I was Harry when I did it, right? First here, don't do anything. I killed that kid. Oh no, I killed that kid. Oh no. Hey kid. I'm sorry. This is clearly foreshadowing my teenage years. I'm sorry. I saved him from sleep? By squishing him. Cool. Jelly babies. Alright, let's it's fine. Look. It's clear I might not get to the whole thing. So let's just go ahead and play as much as I can before I lose interest. Or not, who knows? I'm having fun, Dumbledore. Can I go through here? Boys, let's load up. Let's get him. Anybody? Hermione? Do you want to deal with this? That's rude. Oh, I see. Hermione, you're so smart. That's cute. And it's the same fat lady from the first one. In case you wanted to be canon chunkies about this area. Those are ghosts. Whoa. That's dangerous. Imagine if there's a snake in here. In the school. Forbid. Dedicated to Quidditch. Cool. I didn't know the school could afford that. We Well, Ron is using secondhand stuff. Cool. Whatever. I'm just a guy who points things out. Everybody draw your wands. Dumbledore from the third movie. There's Quirrell. There's Vern. There's John Hurt. I think what they did is get the paintings from the actual movies and then just Lego fly them. That's cute. Alright, let's just go down this way. Actually, let's go this way. Go. Can I do something now? Change, man. Get this game. Actually, yeah, the more I think about it, like, I didn't play this version. I played the Game Boy version. Oh, that guy. Franchise was really lacking is like a Ninja Turtles style ending. You know, they defeat Voldemort or whatever. They're in school, whoever gives out the points. And then, like, they get, oh, fool! Your present for your entertainment, I've brought over Ice Cube and Vanilla Ice. And then they just start rapping like a song about Hogwarts. Like, they basically, like, retell the story of the movie. And meanwhile, like, all the students are, like, jamming away to it. And then the credits start rolling. And, like, it's like Daniel Radcliffe as Harry Potter, and it shows him, like, dancing or something. Emma Watson is Hermione Granger. She's just like reading a book. I mean, she's not one of those. She has no time. She has exams next year. Why did this lead me up here? What is... Why can't I unlock certain things? God dang it. Just a rat in the cage. Despite all my rage, I am still... Just a rat in the cage. All right.
how are we going to save him? Otherwise, that kid wouldn't be there. A hub world situation. There's so much to do. It just. I was doing it just seconds ago. This is lame. I mean, in a sense of. All of a sudden, I'm limited. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's because I'm first here. There's only so much I can control in life. Hermione, you take the lead. Look at that. Tell me that doesn't look like William Hartnell. Do you need this? Oh, I'm sorry. I guess you're on your own because I can't help you. Oh god, it's Flitwick. Flitwick. Come on, Ron. Piss off, Hermione. Wait.
there's a snake in my trunk?
Trying to sell our A.
Guys, are we done with class now? Are we? Okay, cool. I'm just gonna walk out now. Bye. I feel so much better. Do you want this apple? You can have that apple. Welcome. I'm the chosen one. Look at that smile. That's what I do for it. Who's this ghost? Why are we following him? What's his motivation? Can we truly trust him? These are the questions that keep me up at night. Finally! I've been waiting to do this. Oh, we're not leaving this room until we're done. That's the Ice Cube song. Everybody with Wingardium Leviosa. If you start texting it, I won't. Because I'm not good with words. Actually, but what I was just singing, Harry Potter, Harry Potter, that's it. Harry Potter, Harry Potter. So we tell them. is outside. Cool. And I love that it's slightly canonical. You don't see this until the third movie, but it's very cool seeing this scenery. Whenever I do this, I just want the music to go dark. And then Harry just has a blank expression on his face. Like, hey, this is... Yeah, I'm with this. Let's do this. Here we go. And my red boys. Right. I'm supposed to stop. This is happening. This is really happening. Can I stop it? Wait. Violence here. What the? There we go, that's what I needed to do. Take that, you pieces of shit. Get out of here.
Get out of here.
Smile. Hey, kid. Real quick, though. There's three of you. There's four of you. Now there will only be three of you. Hagrid. Hagrid? Are you bullying? Are you being a bully over here too? Is that them? Legitimately, is that them? Are they hiding? That's funny. These are containers over here, before you wonder. These are exceptional.
Probably not. Not yet.
What's going on here? My chance, sir.
All right, here we go.
Brilliant. Truly a scholar of our time. What is Ron doing over there? I get what I want. Because I'm Harry Potter. Also, I hope that later on we can get into the discussion of how Harry was raised for slaughter by Dumbledore. Oh, goddamn well. There's a horror gun. Spoiler alert. Just raised him because he was going to deal with that sooner or later. Right? Is that weird? Am I weird for thinking that? Yeah, he's like a nice dude, but like... do everything in my power to like not let that situation happen. Instead he's like, no, I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to let Harry deal with it and sort it out himself. I'm sure he can do it. If he doesn't, well, then he clearly was not the chosen one. And it was never long gone the whole time. It was probably. The situation was not as crazy. Because honestly, all this is a fluke. Think about it, because none of this would have happened or to just raise someone like a genuine person and instead just let him do everything. Like, if we're gonna get into it, like, honestly, Dumbledore did do the best job with both Harry and Tom. Because, you know, I remember when they were like, oh, do you think there were there signs that you had a kid? Yeah. And did you do anything about it? No. Why? You know, I just wanted him to figure it out, you know? The boys! What are the boys doing over here? You guys can always stay. We just waiting on each other? It's a shame. I thought you were going to do something. Do I get points for these ghost coins? Because if not, I don't understand why I'm collecting them. Favorite Blink 182 album. Where are you? Can I use that? This one first. That's not right. Because I think I'm. We'll let Hermione do it. The sensible. Nope. What's your favorite Harry Potter? Leave it down in the description. Description? Comments. How do you come to?
Now!
And why? Say report on as to what your favorite Harry Potter is.
Well, what does that mean?
Harry Potter. Well, it was a book. Movie. I don't know. What's your favorite Harry Potter? The Broadway. Did you know I auditioned for Harry Potter when I was very young and they gave it to Daniel Radcliffe? That's not true. I used to tell people that. As a joke, because clearly I didn't. Got the role, and then he just decided to come in and just really take the race. Bitch. Okay, the first doctor. I can't stop. I'm sorry. No. You got in my way. Goodbye. Is he like shaking his fist at me? Oh shoot, the whole gang's here. Here, maybe I can save that girl. Not bad. No. And for every person that gets in my way, it gets thrown out. Alright, nobody wants to get thrown out? Fine.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Troll in the dungeon. Also, the school year's gone.
Oh no, we got to check on Hermione.
not on my hands. Just... guys. Hermione's gone.
Yeah.
Like, gross. There's trap door. The whole thing, we just saw it. No! Meant to push the other
one.
Sorry, Ollivander. Go. That's interesting. Just wanted to keep playing around in Diagon Alley, but whatever. This. Character stud.
Huh?
Stairs. This is a curriculum, it's just you being lazy. Good enough. Okay. kid. Spiders. Get your classroom together. Wake up. Wake the fuck up. Okay, so we're going this way. Ooh, that's right. Ha!
No.
dirty rat in here.
Thank you.
take the hit for being late. I'm just gonna run out of plants for first.
We're not gonna be pulling babies out of plants yet, are we?
Just shoot everything. Such my Professor? I like how the classes just nonchalantly just end. Well, learned it. Quidditch. Dope. Did he just flip me off? Teacher.
Hmm.
Hermione, you want to get out of this? Did you see that? Do that again? Because I don't. I can't even switch over to the other characters. Alright, I have to imagine that I just finished the level, so... Or not. Like, as long as I made it out of the Quidditch. Yeah, okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right. Run through this room. So the only way you can go through this game is to already have prior knowledge. Chaos. Jeez.
Thank you.
Thank you. Playing. I want to try to make a habit of playing games and doing commentary on them and all that junk. So the more encouragement I get, the more I'll be willing to want to do it, because I want to do it, but then nobody's watching, so I just kind of take the air out of it. I guess I have. Those are like the cheat code things, I think.
Thank you.
excited to watch all of this. This is... guys, this is too much. I'm gonna call it here. There's... wow. This is a packed game. Cool. Side.